Come on up here, champ. Yeah. Former world champion of the world, soon to be trying for it again.
Good afternoon to everyone here.
I'd
like to thank God one more time for giving me this opportunity.
Al señor Don Quinte, que siempre ha sido un promotor que me ha puesto a ganar mi pelea y mi dinero para que mi familia esté bien.
And of course to Don King for also giving me another opportunity and giving me another opportunity to put food on the table for my family.
Le doy mucho respeto a la señora que es la señora de la madre de promotora de Fernando Vargas, una señora que tiene mucho respeto para ella.
My respect to Miss Kathy Duva, an excellent promoter for Mr. Vargas.
Bueno, yo quiero que todo el mundo sepa de que en este momento me he enfocado en mi pelea, aunque la gente no lo crea, mucha gente no lo crea, aunque tú no lo creas, pero ya llevo 2 meses y medio de estar entrenando.
He goes, I'm very dedicated, I'm very focused, believe it or not, and I know a lot of people are doubting, but I'm very focused, I'm dedicated to win this fight, and although you might not believe it, but I've been training already for about at least 2 months.
Tengo la misma hambre de antes, y yo quiero que tú mires las dos peleas que derroté a 6 cabezas y las 2 de Bernafore, con así como me ves volando golpes, y con esa hambre voy a entrar para ti.
I have the same hunger, the same strength, the same ambition that I had when I first was crowned world champion. I suggest, and I strongly suggest, that you take a look at those fights, because that's the mayor you're going to get on September 8th.
Yo voy a acabar contigo ya, porque ya tú estás acabado. Lo que voy a hacer es que te firme el cheque y lo recoge ahí para la pensión.
I'm going to give you this one last opportunity for you to be able to collect a check, and thereafter a pension check, because I'm going to retire you from boxing.
Yo quiero que todo el mundo sepa que el gordo este siempre me ha tenido miedo. Que el gordo este siempre me ha tenido miedo.
I'd like to say and I'd like to declare publicly what I've always felt. That fatty over here has always been afraid of me.
Parece que la mamá no lo mandó a la escuela. Respeta a la dama que está a tu lado.
Apparently your parents didn't teach you any manners. Respect the lady that's right next to you.
El gordo este, cuando yo era campeón 54, el maricón este estaba demandando el consejo que quería mi título así a puro regalo. Gánatelo ahora que estoy aquí.
When I was crowned junior middleweight champion by the WBC when I fought Michelle Petrillo, because you took the cowardly way of trying to get that title by suing the WBC and not stepping up into the ring with me. Now's your time to step up into the ring with me, and you have nowhere to go.
Voy a hacer la pelea con el gordo en 162 libras porque es el mínimo que el gordo te puede bajar.
I'm making and I accepted and I conceded to take this fight at 162 because fatty over here couldn't lose any more weight.
Después me voy a enfocar en bajar a la 47 porque yo quiero hacer otra vez 47 y ser campeón. Yo quiero a Cotto, a Molly o al Maguire.
And after this fight at 162, I am going to come back down to 147 pounds and I challenge any of those champions, whether it be Cotto, whether it be Mayweather, or whether it be Sugar Shane Mosley. That's where I want to go, where I was king, and I'll be king again.
Y a la vez le hago un favor a tu señora, que te retiro, para que ella no siga llorando cada que te vean como un monstruo en el ring, maricón.
I'm gonna give your wife a favor, I'm gonna do your wife a favor, and not let her cry anymore after they disfigure every time that you go.
Thank you. Straight up, baby.
Hey, hey, hey. Yo, yo.
All right, we're gonna have one.